federal budget cuts may have some people in the foothills changing their outdoor recreation plans.
Yeah, the openings for some campgrounds at the new Melones Lake Recreation Area are going to be delayed this year. KCRA3's Janet O talking to people who will be affected.
Sequester cuts have prevented the park from hiring a dozen park rangers. Normally, you would see someone here greeting you and collecting entrance fees. Now you have to use the honor system and self-pay.
The big effect of not staffing the entrance stations is that those rangers are not there to greet people and provide them with information, give them directions to their campsites and that sort of thing.
Chief Park Ranger Billy Brown says he got the news of the hiring freeze midway through the hiring process last month. He says without the much-needed rangers, parts of the park have to be closed. They include various campsites, including Iron Horse, Angels Creek Boat Launch, and other recreational areas intended for day use. Brown says it's the least visited areas that are closed, but people are still impacted. Mary Martinez and her husband have been coming to New Melones Park for three decades.
My best camping spot is down. So, you know, it's a bummer.
Gretchen Ray drove all the way from Nevada to hang out at New Melones Lake. She grew up near the area and came here often to fish and swim.
We love all the parks here, so yeah, we don't want them closed.
Campers can get a refund for their reservation or switch to another space. Brown expects the closures to be temporary, saying that the park could be in full operation by summer, the busiest time of the year, and a time the park generates most of its revenue. At New Melones Park, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, if you had hoped to visit New Melones this summer, you can learn more about what areas are open and which ones aren't. We have a link now on our website, KCRA.com. Just look in the As Seen On section.